Now that's better. This is the proper rain we've been waiting for. At long last. Watering the garden at long last, after 4 months of dry.